welcome to the Wonder Chef. In today's episode, we are going to have another look at Swedish food. This time, we're going to have a closer look at a very popular Swedish dessert. We're going to learn how to make kanelbullar. That is, kanelbullar. I say kanelbullar. I repeat it three times because basically that's what you do. Repeat thrice, don't remember, that sort of thing. Kanelbullar is known to many people internationally either as cinnamon buns or as cinnamon rolls, and they're delicious. Let's have a look now at how to make them. Start by crumbling up the yeast in a bowl. There are different sorts of yeast. I use one made for sweetened doughs, as you can see here. Here you see the result. Add the butter in a saucepan and let it melt on the oven. I had my butter ready on a small green plate, but this isn't necessary. I just like everything green. Prepare by pouring the milk into an empty bowl. If you have a very large measuring cup, you can use that instead. Now add the milk to the saucepan. Check the heat by dipping one of your fingers into the mixture. The temperature should be 37 degrees centigrade, which is roughly the same as your body temperature. This is important, since if it is too hot, it would kill the yeast and the dough will not rise. Add the mixture to the bowl with the yeast. Stir carefully until all the yeast has been dissolved. Add the flour and sugar. Add the salt last, as it may affect the yeast negatively. Mix it well. I use an electric mixer, as you can see here. This isn't necessary. Humans invented bread before they invented electricity. Cover the bowl with a kitchen towel and let the dough rest for approximately 30 minutes, or until it has risen to twice its original size. Spread some flour onto the work area so as to prevent the dough from sticking when you roll it out later. Pour the dough onto the work area. Divide it into two parts and put one to the side. It is time to roll out the dough. It is important to aim for a rectangular shape. Spread some butter onto the rolled out dough. Add sugar and cinnamon. Roll the dough into a roll and divide it in half. Continue dividing until you have 24 buns. Place 24 forms onto a baking tray. I use a black baking tray, as you can see here, but only because I couldn't find a green one. Place the buns in the forms and cover with a kitchen towel. Set your oven to 250 degrees centigrade and wait for it to reach that temperature. While you wait, attend to the other half of the dough, following the same steps as with the first half. Wait for the oven to reach 250 degrees centigrade. Add an egg in a bowl and quickly whip it together. Add the egg to the buns carefully with a kitchen brush. Place the baking tray in the middle of the oven and let it bake for 5 to 10 minutes. Take out the cinnamon buns and put them on the oven grill to cool down. But do take care, as I may have invented the word oven grill myself. The time has come to try this delicious Swedish traditional dessert. Eat it well. And there we are. Cinnamon buns, cinnamon rolls, kanelbullar. It's all the same and it's all very, very delicious. Let's have a try.